Hey guys, Hecons here with another Hearthstone unboxing video. Today we're going to be opening up 359 of the Saviors of Uldum packs. I also have some packs from the previous expansions. One from Classic, one from Witchwood, two from the Boomsday Project, one from Rosticon's Rumble, and then six from Rise of Shadows as well. So I ended up doing the pre-order for 130 packs. I also got 14 bonus from Random Quest and the event leading up to the expansion launch. I also picked up 3 of the 60-pack bundles and then purchased the last 46 packs with gold. So that should all add up to 359. And I'm really excited to open these. I'm really amped about the new expansion, so let's get started.
then come here.
So if I added all that up correctly, I ended up getting 17 legendaries and 359 packs. Slightly below average. Since when you open 360 packs, you should expect around 18 legendaries. However, I did get one golden legendary, the Druid quest. And then I believe everyone got a free class legendary quest for logging in. Mine was Hack the System, which was the Warrior legendary quest. And then anyone who did either of the pre-orders or both got one golden legendary for each one. I did both pre-orders, so I got Sir Finley of the Sands, as well as King Ferocious. And I'm not too sure how many legendaries I'm missing now, but I'm pretty much going to be able to craft anything I want. You can see I have 17,315 dust, and yeah, I have 74,090 cards that I can disenchant. Pretty nice. Each legendary is around 1,600, so with the dust I have now, I can craft 10 legendaries if I'm missing any, and then I have back up 74,000 dust, so can craft quite a few legendaries, any epics that I'm missing, and yeah, really looking forward to building some decks tomorrow and trying out the new cards. Hope you guys had better luck than I did. Thanks a lot for watching, and as always, a huge shout out to my supporters on Patreon. Hope you guys all have a great week and enjoy the new Hearthstone expansion. I will see you all in the next video. Late.